Probably warm up again. Let's see. First place wins 20 euros and second wins 10 euros. Third and fourth get some planets. But this is the semi-final, so here I have to get top 2 to qualify for the grand final. I'm definitely in the more difficult semi-final. Like, we have 5 good players that are capable of doing the top 2 in the final. And when you have 5 players, then yeah, one semi-final will have 2 players and the other one will have 3 players. And I'm in the semi-final with 3 good players, Navi, myself and Charlie. So one of us will go out here. Well, only, but still, at least. Okay, we will go live. Go, go. Close fight. Oof! I'm in front of Navi. So the point system seems to be 10-7-5-3. Okay. And we will play until 100 points. The point system is definitely better than 10-6-4-3. Only thing I dislike is that all the players get so many points that we reach 100 points pretty early. So until you're a finalist, you can't get a huge lead, actually. This round will go to Navi, I'm second. Very nice time. Oh, this tunnel turn. Ah. Was again bad. But I'm first. Also with some lead so I can save it. And Navi is last. Charlie gets second. I think this is just 3 rounds on each map, so we will go next now, I assume. Yeah, first map was great, 27 out of 30 points. Already a good gap down to Charlie. I'm not sure how good Lighty actually is. I didn't see him playing. But, yeah, on this map he wasn't very consistent and fast. Hello, accept. Life we go. Was gut. And Lighty gets second. This is nice for me. Navi only third. And Charlie. Will he finish? He doesn't finish. Wow. That's good for me. The lead's getting bigger. Another first place. I'm not first this time. Ah. Oh, rip. Navi made a mistake. And Charlie wins by 4,000. If I had done the quarter pipe without any risk, I would be first here. I assumed that Navi was in front of me, and I tried to get a very low jump in the ending to get him. So this was not a nice round, Charlie getting 10 points, winning 5 to me. Yes, these are the semifinals. It went pretty nice so far. Just the last round was not good. But yeah. So this is a map where I know that Charlie is kinda consistent on it. Obviously for Navi it's getting kinda close now. He has just 5 points advantage to the other players. Ah, didn't have to release. Would have been possible full speed. Oh, but I have a huge lead. Actually, the time is not bad. 48.23. I'm a bit surprised because my last drift was very safe. But yeah. Another 10 pointer, that's good. We need 100 points. Good speed. Close fight with Charlie. As I said, he's good on this map. I remember before we started yesterday with the first match, he was doing consistently 48.2 in the warm-ups. think this round is slower than 48.2. But I have a better ending. Difficult to say. Oh, yeah. Point 14 with a better ending, and he tries point 2. Ah, nice. So I won all three rounds here. And Navi on last position. So Charlie actually just one point behind now. And Lighty is also not far away. Oh, and we drive the NASCAR map. What? I get an ignore time? What? Okay. So if I want to end the match on this map, I need to win all three rounds. This is a tech map. I'm not sure what times the upper players will drive here. Oh, I have a huge lead. Oh. The time is not that great. Yeah, only 40.3. Because I lost my drift in that one right-hander. And Navi only third. So he's feeling the pressure, I think. And Lighty gets second, actually. Charlie only last. Was a close fight between Charlie and Navi. Lighty again second. This map seems to be good for him. Charlie third, Navi last. Kinda close between these players. And I reached finalist now. The other players so close together. 58, 57 and 55 points. This was a good turn. GG. Good match. This was fast. Needed 12 rounds. 11 rounds is the minimum. No, the FS map was not played. Oh, I really hope that it comes now. Damn. Oh, wait. Yeah, they have to skip. So which map? Are they really driving NASCAR now? I think we have 5 maps in the semi-finals and the other 5 maps will be in the grand final. This means in the grand final I have to drive full speed. Damn. Okay, so who gets second? We have Navi is probably the favorite at 65 points. And then we have Lighty and Charlie at 60 points. Unless Navi is able to win multiple rounds in a row, the finalist mode might decide in the end. There were like 20 players starting the cup yesterday. I'm already triggered that the FS map is in the finals. I guess we played a lot of good maps for me in this match, so the final might be difficult. But let's see. Navi taking the lead pretty early here. Oh, Charlie is drifting this. Charlie with a completely wrong line. Lighty already crashed. It might be an easy map for Navi here. He's a full speed player. I think he's really good in that. And NASCAR is close to full speed. He's definitely good on this style. It seems that Charlie and Lighty have some problems here to keep up. Yeah, this was a great turn. You got a lot of speed. And the BM. There comes Charlie. Oh, Lighty without any points. That's not good for him. Spectate Lighty. So Charlie is drifting this turn. This is very wrong. Because in NASCAR it's very important that you get a lot of exit speed. And he won't do that with a drift. So Navi seems to be safe, but we have a fight here between Lighty and Charlie. Charlie with problems. Falls back to third. Of course, he needs every point possible to be to stay close to Navi in the points. But it seems that Lighty will take away 2 points. All players come through that tight passage. Charlie also drifting here. Only third place for him. Navi with another first place. Navi now at 85 points, and this is how quick it can go. Now he has a good lead of 13 points to the second place driver. And I think after this map we will go back to the first map. And the first map... Wow. How many drifts is Charlie doing? And he's getting first. Wow. Navi with a mistake. So now we can see the comeback of Navi. Where is Charlie going? He's so much on the outside. Lighty now together with him. But can Navi get still first? Charlie now falling back even more. Wow! And Lighty with a mistake. So this is actually still the chance for Navi to take first. And we saw Charlie's last turn. Navi will take it. There we go, with 2400s in front. Yeah, and now the first map was also a good map for Navi. That is why I think that he is definitely coming through. And then he has good chances in the grand final if he manages to win all three rounds on the full speed track. Yeah, well, he should win all, but that full speed map is crap. Not sure if you've seen it, Findus, but the full speed map is so bad. But yeah, that will put him into a very good position in the final, maybe. We already saw a crash. Oh, and Charlie. Well, you can say this round doesn't matter. In the next two rounds, then he definitely has to deny Navi the win. I'm just not sure if he can do that. Oh, Navi. Oh, Navi. He had to release so much. points. 14 points away from getting finalist. 2 second places or 2 first places. 1 first, 1 third. However, he also needs to deny Navi the win. Not sure if Lighty is able to do that. Navi, oh, Navi crashes. Okay, the pressure is there. He also gives up. Aye, 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 Charlie. If Charlie would take first here, then it's guaranteed that he gets finalist after the next round. If he gets only second, it's not guaranteed. And he will get only second, it seems. Lighty has 77 points. Of course, he also needs to win if he wants to have a chance. But I don't really believe in that. So Charlie struggling even more than I do in that tunnel turn. Next chance for Navi. Last chance on this map. If he doesn't get it now, then it might be difficult for him. But already a first crash by Lighty, which is great for Navi. Just has to make sure that he doesn't crash. Charlie will go in the lead, but he has very bad tunnel turns, usually. Navi takes the lead, you see that, it's like always in this turn. And it's not very difficult, the rest of the track. So as expected, Navi will take it here. Unless he makes a huge crash here in the ending. But I don't think that he has good angle. GG.